fridge is well stocked.
Tofu cutlets?
Mm. Help yourself to anything.
Ugh.
Sorry I could not be there to meet you, but I'm trying to squeeze in a little shopping before my parents' society meeting, which reminds me. Please pick Grayer up from the Christian preschool at 2:15 sharp. It's extremely important not to be late.
Ooh.
As you can see, I have attached a list of basic house rules.
Hello, Manolo.
We believe it's important to maintain some sense of structure in our home for Grayer's sake. Rule number one, Grayer and his playmates are never allowed in the master bedroom.
Oops.
Of course, you should refrain from entering our bedroom as well. Rule number two, Grayer is never allowed to nap during the day.
No naps?
This throws his sleeping schedule completely off, and I prefer him tired when I get home. Rule number three, we just had the walls redone.
Mm-hmm.
Please keep Grayer from rubbing up against them. Rule number four.